decided I think I'd like to make movies. So those are sort of the steps of what happened. What interests me is the hearts and souls of the people in their emotional lives.
One, two, three, go!
I like human films. I like good stories about people. I don't like violence in films very much.
I had a situation here where I had my idea and I had a book that completely matched it, but had all the detail, all the sort of minute, microscopic sort of descriptions of what slavery was, and done in such a nuanced way, with such a humanity, that it was just overwhelming, overpowering.
Charm is the danger, see, and before you, that's the confidence man, so to speak. It's an old ploy. They used to call it the confidence game. They take your trust, mm-hmm. They make you confide in them, and then they betray you.
The visual approach of the film, the camera is always moving. There's no up and there's no down, there's no right, there's no left. So we decided that the music and sound effects have to also be moving around.
Cut.
We need another.
We need another. Can you do another one? Let's do that.
This production was very physically demanding. The challenge was how to make that scene free and spontaneous. And that's a testament of the amazing actors that Sandra and George are.